The controller is actually pretty amazing because I have more than this one, but there was an issue with the touchpad. The touchpad would behave as if there were pressure on it and it would constantly do random things. My packaging and shipping came okay and the controller wasn't damaged anyway. Just an issue from the factory. Did a replacement exchange through Amazon, whom have great customer service with a full refund. It never has, and I don't believe any PS controller ever came with a USB cable.